happen.
Shit! Fuck! Oh my god, how many... Oh! What's up, dudes? Here we are. We're going to continue with Olli Olli 2. Welcome to Olliwood. We're going to move on to Curse of the Aztec. So, I've played these first two levels. I don't remember them because it's been months since I last played. Holy fuck, I had a huge score though, so let's see how this goes. I just went through the first five levels. If you missed that video, check out the links below. Oh god. That was awful. That was so bad. Tripped down a flight of stairs. Into dirty, nasty shit. Alright. So I thought I was getting the hang of it again, and then that wreck just now. So hopefully, oh yeah, I'm good. Good to go. Oh no, you fucking stair bitch. Fuck you. I've never, like I said, I've got PTSD of stairs. I'm never walking down a flight of stairs after playing this game. Because I just have a huge fear now of flipping over myself 8 fucking times in a row. Breaking every bone in my body. Although I am a real fucking trooper because I just get right back on my boogie board. Get to it. Oh, also, click the links below for a video of me doing all of these tricks in real life. So yeah, I'm very, I can even do a 42 trick combo. So definitely check that out. I'm very good at it. Not 835, but I'm a little impressed with how much better I did at that than I expected. Level 2, I'm probably gonna suck a fat chode, so let's see here. I haven't really been paying attention to the challenges, mainly because after taking forever to get all of them on the first 5 levels, I realized that they're just way too fucking hard to even be worth it. This game is fun, but it could easily be your worst enemy. Like, worse than Dark Souls, worse than... Shit! Fuck! Oh my god, how many... Oh! And then he just says, ouch! Yeah, ouch! You just flipped. Good! Alright. Yes, worse than Dark Souls. Worse than the Mario Maker, whatever. I see a lot of people getting pissed off at that. Worse than anything else, because it could be as simple as not pressing X to land, and that could like ruin your entire game, as ridiculous as that sounds. I just grinded on a rope. So the game's also very realistic. Shit balls, here we go again. Fuck. Oh my god. Well, I may not be good at skating, but I'm getting really good at cartwheels. Here's the thing, I like getting those huge combos, but I'm pretty much doing the exact same trick over and over and over. There is a whole book of tricks in the menu, but I just don't have it in me to stray from anything other than nose grind, nose manual. Nose grind, more nose grind, and then nose manual. But those combos, oh shit, fuck, every fucking time I keep getting ready for a manual, and you're not supposed to do a manual there. Shitting ball sacks, here we go. Hup, hup, hup. I would love to see this movie in real life, by the way. Indiana Jones meets Tony Hawk? Hell yes. Alright. Now, Jer, don't fucking try and man it. Oh! Alright, so I did it at the very end. Oh! Alright, that worked out. 7 perfect grinds. Fuck yourself! That's way too much work. Village in the trees. Oh boy. Here we go. Oh my god. Going way too fast. So it looks like you better be pretty good at grinding or else you're fucked in this one. Oh shit. 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 All right. This is gonna be the one. Because I wanna be done with these goddamn Amazon levels. They're really annoying. Once you get into it, it's actually a little bit easier. Ooh, that was the one that fucked me earlier. It's actually a little bit easier to keep combos the whole way through than it is to try and land. Ha! Gotcha, bitch! Alright. Oh god, but I can't believe there's two more levels. Sloppy. Sloppy Joes. Alright. What the fuck? This is for real now. Here's what I'm gonna do, actually. This would be way better. I'm gonna fucking cut this video, right? I'm gonna edit it so it's only like 2 minutes, and fuck you! And I'm gonna go through all of these levels in like in a minute 30 flat. I'll be like, oh shit, I'm the best fucking player in this game ever. And I'll find a way to Photoshop my scores so that I got like millions of points on each level. And then I'll fucking hire Tony Hawk as my stunt double, and I'll make videos of me doing this in real life. God, instant YouTube fame. Just kidding, I'm really not even sure if people are big into skateboarding anymore. I mean, like, I'm sure there are some, but skateboarding was huge for a really long time. Oh, there we go. Ramble on and you will win. Twitch Temple. This has Bad News Bears written all over it. Damn it, Jer. I was just about to say, oh, I didn't want to speak too soon, but I was doing really good. And then, boom, I tripped on a fucking fork or whatever and did like 1,000 front flips. And here we are. Trying all over again. Oh wow, that was early. Damn it. I was trying to bring it down. Ugh. Just stop, Jeremy. There's no point in explaining yourself. The YouTubers think you suck. I don't know why I'm even trying to get points. I should just be trying to beat the level. Nailed it, bitch. Oh god, sloppy. Oh. Wow. Oh. Those last few seconds, I was really freaking out. Wow. Alright, let's check it out. Oh yes, Gunmetal Creek. Alright, dudes, thanks for watching. This one was so much longer than the other video. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know if you're playing this game, and if you did way better than me, oh yeah, you had to. Join me for the next part, Gunmetal Creek. As always, thanks for watching, dudes.